I tell you, I have never voted for a Democrat, but this year I am proudly casting my vote for Vice President Kamala Harris. And in this country, under our Constitution, our president has a particular solemn obligation to ensure and guarantee the peaceful transfer of power. Since the beginning of the Republic, every president in our history has fulfilled that duty. Every president until Donald Trump.